Noticeably cooler today, highs mainly in the 60s and some low 70s. A slight chance of some stronger storms in the shaded areas in southern Montana and northern Wyoming. But for the most part, we're done with the strong to severe storms. This could produce some small hail. Temperatures in the 40s and 50s overnight. Tomorrow, still unsettled, a few showers, less chance of rain tomorrow, slightly warmer, and more of the highs start to hit the mid to lower 60s, or 70s rather. Temperatures will warm up early next week to the low 80s.